place.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
What's happening?
We have a visitor.
This isn't safe.
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
I'd love to study its physiology.
This isn't safe. It belongs in a containment cell.
I'm not allowed to go inside if you're curious.
You don't know what you're doing.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
How did it find us?
She moved and stopped staring.
None of the local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Your city is beautiful.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored. What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
This is the Resistance headquarters. Ephra is waiting inside.
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak?
No. I am telling you to be strong, through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day, with everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an Ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you.
The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her. And our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us. And you.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant. I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra, I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when she tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
It's gonna be cozy, so I hope you like people.
I hope I don't regret this.
Me too.
I've organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Definitely.
Ryder. Ship's fixed up and ready to fly.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
Come on, everyone. Can we just all please try to... just listen up?
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jarl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's... a fair point. Jarl?
Seriously.
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder.
Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jarl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jarl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology. And life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jarl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jarl, give Kello the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
In engineering, if you need something.
Aya has so much biodiversity, and the waterfalls.
Just like Sir Kesh.
I'm picking up something. Anomaly on sensors. Anomaly detected.
Changing the nav point for Dar Palev. That's where the Moshai's team should be.
It used to be an Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sightlines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Wait! I don't think it's... Well, that's something you don't see back home.
Bringing us in.
Ryder, I will meet you at Darpalev.
It's full of life. Maybe there are golden worlds out here after all.
There's a vault here and it's working. I wonder why it didn't show up on the map in Eos.
I don't know about this, Joel. This is them. The ones from the other galaxy.
Yes. Ryder, Kieran Dalles, lead scientist at Darpalev.
I just have to say, Hovarl is beautiful.
The planet's beauty is the least of my current concerns.
Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
I know how to work remnant tech. I can help you.
Ryder has seen a vault and apparently reset it. Somehow.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
Transports available. Emergency support for cat attacks. All of them.
On the lookout for Rokar and Garen fanatics. They hate all aliens and will likely shoot on sight.
Charming.
Thank you.
consume anything you see, not in this area.
Okay.
I guess those mushrooms aren't edible. Let's be careful around the native flora. Okay, everyone?
Glow-in-the-dark fungus. School-age Liam would have been so excited.
Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Looks like it isn't filled in yet.
The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect. Interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect. The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect. The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.